Good morning, everyone. It's Saturday. I'm here at Oregon Inlet, actually. You can see the new Bass Night Bridge behind me. And you can see the Ocean Pursuit that we showed off about a year ago when she ran aground. She was in the water just over there. I was actually here yesterday, and I was trying to get some video, but it was that 3 p.m. really harsh light, and I just wasn't happy with it. So last night, I was thinking, oh, there's a cold front supposed to come through, and it did. It's about 10 to 15 degrees cooler than it was yesterday afternoon. And I thought maybe it would be some good colors this morning, and enjoyed the drive down here. I left at 5 from Kerala. Got here just after 6 or so. And I would be closer right now to the vessel, but there's some photographers over there. I don't want to interrupt their great work. They're very artistic in their placement of cameras, and I am not. So, just here taking a selfie. But I did run over there a second ago and take some closer shots. So I hope you enjoy seeing this modern day example of the graveyard of the Atlantic. The Park Service does say it's still a priority to have this vessel removed, but we'll see when it happens. Hope you're all doing well. It's a beautiful morning out here. And don't forget to change those clocks tonight. Spring forward. Have a great weekend.